This has been a Fox Footy production for Fox Sports.